How to claim or reclaim flat rate expenses tax credit for 2025. If you are entitled to flat rate expenses and have been getting them automatically for the last few years, and these flat rate expenses credits were simply carried forward each year on your tax credit certificate, then I have some bad news for you. Flat rate expenses will not be automatically carried forward for any category of staff into 2025. Revenue have advised PAYE taxpayers to please note, from the 1st of January 2025, you will have to claim this credit using PAYE services. This fact has been notified to all PAYE taxpayers on page 1 of their 2025 tax credit certificates in paragraph 4. For those taxpayers who like to check their My Documents, and they can do so now, this video here will assist PAYE workers both on how to access their 2025 cert, how to read it, and have every section explained. 876,462 PAYE taxpayers availed of flat rate expenses in 2023. Out of a total PAYE workforce of over 2.5 million. On the assumption that all of these retained this credit for this year, 2024, means that over 750,000 taxpayers will have to reapply for this flat rate expense tax credit in 2025. You can do it in 2025. Or if you don't want to wait until 2025, you can do it before the end of this 2024 year with the help of the guide I will be going through shortly on this video. Here is a little background to flat rate work-related expenses. The flat rate expense regime is operated by revenue on an administrative basis where both a specific commonality of expenditure exists across an employment category and the statutory requirement for the tax deductions as set out in section 114 of the Tax Consolidation Act TCA 1997 is satisfied, specifically that the expenses are wholly, exclusively and necessarily incurred in the performance of the duties of the office or employment by the employee concerned, and that such expenses are not reimbursed by his or her employer. The flat rate expense regime was established to apply a uniformity of approach to tax deductibility for expenses of large groups of employees and to facilitate ease of administration for both revenue and employees. The expense should apply to all employees in a particular category and not be discretionary. Revenue will consider flat rate expense applications where many employees incur broadly identical qualifying expenses which are not reimbursed by their employer. The regime applies to employees across a wide range of trades and professions. Applications are generally made by the representative bodies in the employment sector concerned and are considered by revenue based on the specific commonality of expenses within the employment category and compliance with the strictly applied statutory requirement for a tax deduction. The fact that some categories of staff are not included in the most recent flat rate expenses list, as you can see here, is a result of an appropriate application not having been made to revenue by their representative association. All employees retain their statutory right to claim a deduction under section 114 of the Tax Consolidation Act 1997 in respect of an expense incurred wholly, exclusively and necessarily in the performance of the duties of their employment, to the extent which the expense is not reimbursed by the employer. It should be noted that PAYE workers can claim Section 114 expenses by completing an income tax return at the year end. We have a step-by-step guide on this channel on how to complete your income tax return, and we will shortly be doing one for the tax year 2024. The simplest way to do so and claim any eligible Section 114 expenses and any other tax credit entitlements is by logging on to My Account Facility on the Revenue website. Here are some key points. 1. As we mentioned earlier, the number of PAYE taxpayers availing of flat rate expenses in 2023 was 876,462 out of a total PAYE workforce of 2.5 million. This figure was based on data available as at July 2024. 2. Flat rate expenses are determined upon an agreement between revenue and employee group representatives. 3. Flat rate expenses are claimed as an increase to your tax credits, so they reduce your tax. 4. Standard rate expense allowances are set for various types of employees working in different sectors. 5. Workers in many sectors are not included in the list for flat rate expenses at all because their respective representative organisations did not make a case for them to the revenue commissioners. Flat rate expenses are not in place for all jobs. For example, chiropodists, podiatrists, farm workers and many others. 6. There is no need to keep receipts to claim flat rate expenses. This relief is granted once you confirm that you are in a qualifying employment. 7. You can claim flat rate expenses relief for the last 4 years. As we mentioned earlier, revenue is now, as in the third week of December 2024, issuing 2025 tax credit certificates. This certificate details your tax credits, rate bands and universal social charges for 2025. Claiming all the tax credits you are due ensures you receive your correct entitlements and pay the right amount of tax. Payroll Matters in Ireland has been dealing with and will continue to deal with queries and issues PAYE workers are having regarding their certificates, particularly concerning the tax credit reductions and now also flat rate expenses, or should I say the deletion of flat rate expenses tax credits. Payroll Matters in Ireland are advising people to check their certificates to ensure they are receiving their correct credits. Before I show you how to add, claim or reclaim or re-add your flat rate work-related tax expenses tax credits, let me take 30 seconds to introduce myself and give you a little background. This is Pádraig here from Payroll Matters in Ireland, the Facebook page and social media platform for all PAYE workers and their employers to ask, get answers and find out about pay, PAYE, income tax returns, statutory annual leave and public holiday entitlements, universal social charge, pay-related social insurance, pensions, redundancy, week one basis, statements of liability, tax credits, employee and employer, statutory rights and obligations and a myriad of other work and payroll-related issues, all free of charge. Along with our Facebook page, we also have a YouTube channel, this one called Payroll Matters in Ireland, and we have a Facebook group called Payroll Matters in Ireland, and a LinkedIn and Twitter page also called Payroll Matters in Ireland. And new members, followers, and subscribers are always welcome. The QR codes are here on screen, but the issue here is that you need another device to scan them. So your other option is to search for the group and pages if you so wish. As a PAYE My Account user, this is how you can add the flat rate expenses. Sign into your Revenue My Account as on this login screen. There is two-factor authentication associated with the login process. On the home page, you click on Select Manage Your Tax 2025. Please note that this is a temporary screen Revenue have until they finalise the 2024 tax year. Early in the new year, this button will have moved up a row to replace the Manage Your Tax for the current year link button. Select Claim Tax Credits. This pop-up window will appear about the information you provide should be correct and complete and may be verified by revenue. Select Next on this screen. Select Your Job. Select the option that says flat rate expenses. On this screen with flat rate expenses, select click next. On this screen, you can select your industry or business category. You may have to scroll down to find yours. For this example, I chose hotel and bar trade. When you locate it, select it by clicking on it here and select next at the bottom right of the page. Now I must select either hotel or bar. For this example, I chose hotel industry and hit next. Then I clicked on waitress. And the expense of €80 is allocated, which means that €16 will be added to my 2015 tax credits when revenue issue a revised tax credit cert when I complete the claim and submit it. I am not going to do this now as I am not claiming the expense for 2025. You must sign and submit the claim and submit it to revenue for the tax credit to be added to your 2025 tax credit certificate. You can see the expense here on the list when you scroll down through the pages. The tax credit equates to 20% of the flat rate expense. The quickest and easiest way to claim flat rate expenses in retrospect for 2020 and subsequent years, tax relief for qualifying employment expenses, is to complete an online income tax return. This return can be found in the PAYE Services tab in my account on the revenue website. Sign in to my account. Click on Review Your Tax 2020 to 2023 link in PAYE Services. Please note that in January 2025, that this will change to Review Your Tax 2021 to 2024. Request a statement of liability. Click on Complete an Income Tax Return. In the Tax Credits and Reliefs page, select Your Job and Flat Rate Expenses and add the credit. Complete and submit the form. Before I leave you for now, can I ask those of you that have not already done so to hit the subscribe button and also to turn on YouTube notifications for this channel? We have this video guide here on how you can turn on notifications for this channel so you can get an alert every time we post a new video guide, as we have many more helpful pay, income tax and other work-related guides and videos to bring you. It costs you nothing to subscribe, but could help you save hundreds or even thousands of euro into your hand on pay and tax. So, go on. Hit that subscribe button. Go on. See you next time.